in die heiligen Hallen der Kampfrichter beispielsweise nicht.
And ladies and gentlemen, for the seminar finalist, a great applause from you. Without those sponsors, it is nowadays nearly impossible to organize such big events.
I'm very delighted that Stralsund is hosting the Veterans Fencing World Championships 2016. I warmly welcome you all to our city and look forward to your competitions. I'm very proud that 47 countries and 746 fencers have registered for this championship. This is a new record. I declare hereby the Veterans Fencing World Championship 2016 in Stralsund to be opened.
It's a record participation, not only the number of the fencers, but also the number of countries. And I think it's amazing that you are all here in this beautiful city of Stralsund. How nice it is, after 3 days, not having been involved in any of the preparations, everybody else having done the work, to be here and to speak to you. Therefore, my thanks go very much to everybody who has made this happen. The organizing committee, obviously, the land of Mecklenburg-Vorpommern, Jürgen Beckert and his team, everybody who's been involved, the sponsors, the technical delegates, the referees, but last and not least, the fencers who are here. Please have a look at the beautiful city of Stralsund. It's absolutely worth it. Enjoy the competitions. Good luck to everyone and enjoy German hospitality. Thank you.
Und los, Applaus.
Ja, dann wieder einen wunderbaren Applaus geben. Den neuen Weltmeister. Alle Kinder haben hier auch. Meine Damen und Herren, geben Sie einen großen Applaus mit hier, den Finalistinnen hier.
Vielen Dank, Frau Kinder.